Motorola's Moto Z Play series have sort of been known to have really good battery life. The new Moto Z3 Play has the same size 3000 mAh battery as the Moto Z2 Play, but the biggest difference this year is how thin the phone is. It's just 6.75 mm thin. That's thinner than all the latest iPhones. Motorola said you should still expect the same battery life, which should come out to be about a full day of heavy use and 2 days with medium to light use. Of course, the Moto Z series, though, is known for its Moto Mods. You'll still be able to use all 14 Moto Mods currently available on the phone, and they still easily snap onto the back via magnets and Pogo pins. The benefit here with the Z3's thinness is that now adding Moto Mods won't make the whole phone as thick as before on other Moto Z devices. There are a few other changes design-wise. There's Gorilla Glass 3 in the front and back, but no wireless charging. The bezels around the front are much slimmer, giving you a 6-inch full HD plus AMOLED screen that's in a body of a phone that's around the same size as its predecessors. Instead of a front-facing fingerprint sensor, it's now on the right edge of the phone, below the volume rocker, which is a tad unusual. And the camera bump on the back is still huge, but if you add a Moto Mod case, it'll make the camera flush with the back. The power button is on the left, and the USB Type-C charging port is on the bottom. The only speaker is the top earpiece, and there's no water resistance. The Z3 Play is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 processor with 6 GB of RAM. There's 32 GB of storage or 64 GB of storage, as well as a micro SD card slot in case you want more. It runs a fairly stock version of Android 8.1 Oreo, with some Motorola flourishes, and Motorola said it will get up to 2 Android version updates. On the back there are 2 cameras, a 12-megapixel lens and a 5-megapixel depth sensing camera, and you can use portrait mode on the front and the back. But the biggest new software feature is called Cinemagraph. You can shoot a 10-second video and keep one particular area of video in motion and the rest static. It then converts it to a GIF so you can share it anywhere. It's neat, but a little gimmicky. We'll have to do a bit more testing on the camera though to see how it can handle low light situations and, in general, how good the camera is. The Z3 Play will be available in the summer for $500 with the battery mod included. Motorola didn't say how much the phone will cost by itself just yet, but it's likely to cost somewhere around $450 or lower. It comes to US Cellular and Sprint, but you'll also be able to buy it unlocked at various retailers, as well as a Prime exclusive phone on Amazon.